Newark Public Schools will have to reimburse teachers for lost pay and reinstate sick days they used as a result of COVID-19 exposure. The teachers union filed a grievance in October of last year because the district required teachers to use their sick days or take unpaid time off when they had to isolate. The ruling yesterday from an arbiter actually affects 800 employees who will be reimbursed about $1 million in sick days and pay, according to estimates from the union.